You know, it's fun for me after playing with Thurston for so many years. I mean, Alan and I played a lot for a long time, but we always played in experimental situations. Alan and I trade leads, and then the whole band kind of snaps back into just everybody playing the rhythm chords again. And we're just cooking on those, you know.